Assalamu alaikum. On behalf of pro-Indian nationalistic Kashmiris, I want to appeal to the whole world that please support my country, please support the Indian government in the historic decision that they made on Monday regarding the Kashmir issue, which remained unresolved for the last 70 years. No amount of mediation from the United Nations or the international community has been able to solve the Kashmir issue. So this was a very positive step taken by a government, because what is this Article 370? What are its repercussions on our society? Article 370 is a draconian law that does not allow any foreign investments to enter Kashmir, foreign or mainland Indian investments. Because of that, there aren't any globally standardized educational institutions in Kashmir. There aren't any private firms. There aren't any. There's an unemployment problem which is so rampant, which is growing so much that our youth are being pushed into drugs and out of unemployment and out of frustration. There is a Pied Piper effect. They are Pied Pipered into disappearing from the woods mysteriously and then reappearing on the social media in a Hizbul Mujahideen outfit holding a gun. And this is being done by certain pro-separatist leaders, which we call Hurriyat. Thanks to the 370, they have the power to issue shutdown calls every now and then in Kashmir, which leads to loss in academic life and daily business. So yes, you may have heard from people who are criticizing the government's move. You may have heard that there is detention going on, but the detention is not for general public. The detention is for these pro-separatist leaders who have created havoc in the Kashmiri society. They have also been responsible in the past for genocide of Kashmiri Hindus. And about the local public, yes, there has been a communication shutdown. Even I am unable to get in touch with my loved ones, with my family members. But I feel safer now with the scrapping of the Article 3.